start proceedings. And that is dangerous. Once again, what a fantastic goal that is. An excellent header. Very nicely set up by Hwang Hoon. Gamba. Hwang looking for their second. And that goes in. Fujigaya has let that one slip. Zoran Rendulic is responsible. There it is. Jin Sung bends that one nicely and Fujigaya gets to it. And Rendulic is right there in the way. It's got to be a strange goal, but it's success all the same. Yosuke Fujigaya. Yes, Yuki Kono. A chance here for Osaka, and that's goal number three.
Small.
Very nicely done there. Osaka at the right place at the right time to slot that in. And I've got to say one thing. The Youngmin picking out his man perfectly. Time, and there it is. Full time, or the final whistle. Abdul Rahman Abdul brings this game to an end.
Osaka, 0.